Did you know that shoes that were specific to left and right were not made until the Civil War? Before that, shoes were symmetrical and could be worn on either foot. Subscribe now, stay in the know.